Gentlemen, may I please request our esteemed chief guest, Mr. Rao, to say a few words.
Good afternoon. Thank you, Pete. Thank you, Vikas, Jayesh Ranjan Garu, Ram Gopal Garu, to the esteemed OnePlus family, who's already, I think, 250 strong. My compliments to all of you on joining this wonderful startup, which has been doing exceptionally well in India and across the world. My compliments, and also to all the friends from the media. Haven't seen you in a while, so hello. I'm sorry to keep you waiting. That wasn't my fault, it was all Jayesh's fault. Jayesh Ranjan is to be blamed, not me. See, I was just having a quick conversation with Pete. He was telling me how highly he thinks of Hyderabad. He's from Shenzhen, of course. And Pete was mentioning how Hyderabad has great many attributes to become another Shenzhen of India. So I do hope, I do believe that your words come true. But I'm also disappointed on one note. I know he's made some big announcement now. He said 1,000 crores of investment in the R&D center, which is a big investment, I know. And he also said, you know, this will ramp up to at least 3,000 jobs in the next 3 years, which I think is also fantastic. Thank you, Pete, for that. But I'm disappointed that Vikas still lives in Bangalore. Vikas, you should move. Or I'm also disappointed that you don't make your phones in Hyderabad yet. I know you manufacture them in Noida. I would strongly recommend, Pete, that you start looking for a space right here so that you can set up a manufacturing location, a factory here, so that you can manufacture all your phones. I'm sure it is. And maybe marketing and sales also can happen. We will help you market if you want. I'm actually quite decent at selling stuff, so I'll be open to the idea. And he was also telling me something more. He said, you know, he loved dosa. We make better dosas than Delhi, better dosas than Bangalore, for sure. So, and there is also one more thing you haven't tried in Hyderabad, the biryani. It's unbelievable. You hear that? So therefore, I'm telling him, you know, this is the cuisine capital of India, so therefore, you should try everything here. We will make it less spicy for you, don't worry. So Pete is already liking his experience in Hyderabad. I'm thrilled. I'm delighted that OnePlus is making a big, big investment in Hyderabad. And you also talked about your experience center, which is apparently the largest in the world again. So really thrilled, really excited to welcome you to Hyderabad. And I was serious when I said, please invest in manufacturing. Please also invest in improving, the manufacturing base here. Because I do believe that India today presents a great opportunity to also invest in manufacturing. And I know your office and your factory in Noida is running out of space. So I think you should start looking at more and more opportunities elsewhere outside of Delhi and Noida. We welcome you to Hyderabad. We hope you have a wonderful experience. And we hope you will continue to grow and continue to flourish, continue to thrive in Hyderabad, in India, and across the world. I love the name, by the way. In fact, I just asked Ram Gopal, why the name OnePlus? What is the genesis? He said, you know, there is always, you know, number one, number two, and number three, but we are one plus. We are one above. Plus, you know. Really love that theory. And also your tagline, which says, never settle. So let me tell you, in Hyderabad, between Hyderabad and various other Indian cities, I think you've chosen wisely. You've not settled for any other city. Thrilled for that. So don't settle when it comes to your factory as well. Please set it up in Hyderabad. Make sure that you create more jobs in Hyderabad. Thank you very much for this opportunity. Welcome to India. Welcome to Hyderabad. Thank you again.